In this video, I'll show you how to create an ACI eManifest with an IIT exemption using BorderConnect. Instruments of International Trade, also known as an IIT, allows for the clearance of goods consisting of repeated use containers, racks, skids, bins, or other similar items meant for transporting goods. To qualify as an IIT on an ACI eManifest, the IITs must be suitable for reuse, empty at the time of arrival, and be registered under an Ottawa file with a container bank number. Now let's jump in and I'll show you how to process an ACI eManifest with an IIT. Once you're logged in, hover over the ACI eManifest menu and select Start New ACI eManifest. After you enter all your trip information, you can add the IIT to the truck or trailer here. So, click Add IIT or Exemption below the trailer. Then select the type of cargo exemption and select Instruments of International Trade, IIT. Then, at the bottom, hover over Save and Start New ACI Shipment. If an ACI shipment needs to be created in addition to the IIT, click Save and Start New ACI Shipment. However, in this video, only IITs are going to be on the manifest, so click Save and View Trip Details. And to learn how to enter trip information, click the link at the top of the video now. Now you're on the ACI eManifest Details page, and we're ready to get our eManifest on file with CBSA. So, at the top, click Sync with CBSA, where your manifest status will be changed to two yellow bars, transmitted. And after approximately 2 to 3 minutes, CBSA should accept your manifest, and the status will change to three blue bars, on file with CBSA. It'll remain at that status until the driver arrives at the border. And when the driver arrives at the border, the status will then move to five dark green bars, arrival reported at border, and will remain at that status even after the driver crosses into Canada, as no release message is provided for IIT loads. Congratulations! You've successfully created an ACI eManifest with an IIT shipment using BorderConnect. This type of manifest is usually completed within about a minute or two, and if you ever need help, please reach out to our friendly support team via chat, phone, or email.
Hi, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you'd like to watch more videos like this, check out these videos here or subscribe below. If you're not already signed up to BorderConnect, you can sign up today for a free 45-day trial using special promo code EZ45. Thanks for watching.